create works that reflect a newly positive community consciousness. It began with the late founding director Ron Rogers' belief that dance images reflecting truths about human experience have the unique ability to touch people on a primal level, a level of, quote, feeling identity, unquote. The company's repertoire featuring works created by Mr. Rogers and company artistic director Kim Greer Martinez since his passing, as well as guest artists, encompasses experimental works, celebrative jazz ballets, and dance theater. As dramatic social commentary and an acclaimed signature series of contemporary rhythm dances that have been recognized as being unique in the modern dance field, often featuring dance works inspired by Black experience, but always with a multi-racial ensemble. And so tonight we present Rod Rogers Dance Company in Moving Through, Going Through, Working On It, choreographed by Kim Greer Martinez and danced by the Rod Rogers Dance Company. Moving Through, Going Through, Working On It.